Are you stuck with slow internet speeds and wondering if your Cat5e cables can handle a network upgrade? Well, in this video, I will answer your question. Can you use Cat5e coppered cables to run a 2.5 gigabit Ethernet? And if so, what's the maximum length you can run it? In order to test the feasibility of this theory, I used two of my existing computers. Before testing, it is important to check whether your computer supports 2.5 gigabit. I prepared a Cat5e bulk cable for testing the running speed at different lengths. I started from 80 meters and gradually increased it by 10 meters for each test, up to 120 meters. So, I'll be testing the speed at 5 different distances. I tested the speed by connecting two computers and transferring files using file sharing function. 2.5 gigabits theoretical top speed is around 312 megabytes per second. But, can it reach this speed using Cat5e cables? Now, let's get started. First, based on the current network environment, I used Cat5e copper cable to connect two computers for file transfer. We can see that the transfer speed lower than 100 megabytes per second. Then plug the 2.5 gigabit network card into one computer and connect it to another computer using Cat5e cable. We can see the test results. 80 meters. 90 meters. 100 meters. 110 meters. We can see that the speed starts to drop significantly. 120 meters. Looking at the test data, we can see that when the distance reaches 100 meters, there is no obvious attenuation, and when it reaches more than 100 meters, there is obvious attenuation. Okay, to answer the question now, can you use Cat5e cable to run 2.5 gigabit Ethernet? The answer is yes. Thanks for watching QSFP Tech video. If you like it or it was useful to you, please give me a like. And if you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below. Finally, welcome to QSFBTech.com to choose 2.5 gigabit switches.